name is Keith Stanley. I'm the Main Street Manager for the Sohi District, which is North 27th Street. I'm here with a special guest. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Barb.
Barb, you're the manager?
Manager of the Valley Inn.
Valley Inn. We're right now located in the Valley Inn for next month, April 21st at 5:30 p.m. From 6:30 p.m., we're going to have a Sohi Spring Update. And I asked Barb if you can have me here. She agreed, so we're going to have you here next month. Barb, you just look about the Valley Inn, what's all about. What is the Valley Inn? And why is it such a place that most people don't know about, but it's a great place?
Yes, our hidden little secret. Yeah. We've been here since 1959.
1959?
In July, we'll be having a big bash celebrating our 50th anniversary with the family. Miller obviously has contributed to a lot of our decor here, and it takes pretty good care of us.
Talk about convenience real quick. So, you got pizza today. Bob and I enjoyed some beef tacos. What else do you have on your menu?
Yes, every day we have a different special. On Tuesdays we have homemade spaghetti. Wednesdays is
spaghetti. Oh my goodness.
We have fish on Fridays. We do bread our own fish and it's cod.
Okay.
Every day we run a different special. We have burgers, pork chops, chicken. We got buckets of chicken to go, chicken dinners. So you can bring your family. We are family oriented.
Now, Barb, what's the easiest route to get here? I do have a map and I'm going to explain it afterwards, but what's the easiest way to get here?
Tell everybody to jump off the Wisconsin Bridge and roll down the block. Don't do that.
The other road.
I would come down off 35th, usually St. Paul, and then come west to 40th, bring you right down here, turn right on 40th, we're right on the corner.
Okay.
We don't advertise that outside. We have like a big house, but it's 4,000 West Clybourne.
4,000 West Clybourne. I have to make sure to have the directions for you so you know how to get there. It's a beautiful place, beautiful day before. They have this wonderful environment, wonderful food, great menu. This is my third or fourth time being here, and I love it. Barbara, I appreciate your time, and I look forward to seeing you on April 21st.